this last year, as some of you probably know, it's been rough. It's not been great. I've learned a hell of a lot. I've learned who my friends are. I've learned who's got my back. I've learned who I can trust. I've learned gratitude. To put it simply, I'm so grateful for those people in my life, those ones that I can trust, them ones that I can tell my deepest, darkest secrets to, and I know that they're safe with that person. Over the last couple of months, I have been struggling with YouTube a lot. I've been struggling with finding what it is that I enjoy about YouTube, because at the end of the day, I'm the one that has to edit the videos. So I don't want to be doing it and I'm not enjoying it. And I've learned that actually it turns out what I do enjoy the most is filming other people and editing those together. It's the community that does it for me. So I thought I would like to show some gratitude towards the community, and I'd like to start off with Bruce Lauderdale. Bruce, I met a couple of years ago and we've been friends ever since. I would consider him one of my bestest friends. I trust him. He has never let me down. He's always stuck to being honest with me. We have shared secrets, and those secrets have never gone anywhere else. I think he's great. And so I wanted to show you all of the footage that I've caught of Bruce over the last couple of years in the van world. Now, he doesn't know what is it going to be in this video. So he knows I'm making the video, but he doesn't know what's going to be in the video. This is Bruce Lauderdale.
Without further ado, I am here to introduce you.
No, that's me introducing me now.
It's Bruce.
One shot. One opportunity.
All the cameras come out.
Chubby bunnies. It's two. No, I can understand that. Chubby bunnies.
Oh, was that a tune? That's a tune.
That was a gag.
Chubby bunnies.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Yeah,
okay, now how long did that take me? Let's see how long it takes me.
I'm pretty nervous now. I don't know why. Kirsty, you make me very nervous.
Am I making you all flustery?
See, this is the one where you can figure out who's naked under there.
Why is this one not naked? It's like there's a...
The trouble is you're taller than me as well, so I'm kind of having to...
Not for long.
They're not the same.
It works!
Me and
Ed's gonna have to.
I'm offended.
We can have a twosome.
I think this is as far as I'll go.
Is that as far as you're gonna get?
Yeah.
Oh.
So,
have you
actually done both?
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah. His is all foobod.
Unless it's. Oh, I reckon it's gonna work. Now, yours is bent.
Yeah, she is bent.
Can't we do one
each? Oh, that's lovely.
We can make fake fires. Look like a fake fire now.
No.
Do you think I need to leave? Okay, you ready?
Yeah, all ready. Just like the real thing.
Just like a real fire, eh? Let's go up and watch then. Raging fire now.
You've got it back to front.
You reckon it should be the other way?
Yeah, it should be the other way.
This is not going to plan.
It's not. Shall I bring my monitor? And then just working, working it.
She even asked me if I have any diseases before she gave me a hug. This was after I had a shower. Before I had a shower, she was fine. Yeah.
Step up and play, it's machine we can say. As I walk round and round the penny arcade. Come
live a landslide. Are you wearing appropriate shoes?
Do you think I need to put my condoms on?
You probably might want to put your condoms on. You need to be careful. But there's going to be a lot of diseases by the river. You should protect your feet at all costs.
No, but it's just the shoes I'm interested in.
Oh, so you're not worried about FTIs?
Yeah, I don't think this is quite acceptable.
It's not going to is it?
Okay, tell them. You had an announcement.
You have an announcement. You guys are confusing the shit out of me.
It's not fucking easy. It's not hard really to confuse you, is it?
I just speak English.
I'm sweet enough, mate. You should know that. Kirsty knows I'm sweet enough because she had some Brucey juice in her coffee.
This is gonna keep doing that. Mevy, shake his hand again. Stay right there. Right here. It looks like you're f***ing him off.
So the least you can do is give them a whoop-a-holler and a round of applause.